settle disputes. It can no longer concern the great powers alone. For a nuclear disaster, spread by wind and water and fear, well engulfed the great and the small, the rich and the poor, the committed and the uncommitted alike, mankind must put an end to war.